the doorways open up and see. Welcome. I am Ali Öztürk. Today, I introduce the engineering project Detecting and Improving Blur Areas in the Photos. The project supported by TÜBİTAK 2209A University Students Research Project Support Program. My teammate Anılak Demir and I completed the project successfully with Supervisor Associate Professor Onur Cihan. The aim of the project to detect blur areas in the photos and improve them automatically based on objects with artificial intelligence in seconds. Although a software project, the project cost is high and exists many realistic constraints. Before I explain the steps, let's see the results first. The project proceeds in three main steps. These parts are respectively blur detection, object segmentation, and remove blur. In blur detection part, the project algorithm marks blur areas with white color. When we look at the examples carefully, non-blurry areas can notice clearly. So I stand up tall. In object segmentation part, the project algorithm decomposes object and background with different colors. Then, to see object clearly, marks the background on original image. In remove blur part, the project algorithm removes the blurs as much as possible and increases the image resolution for smaller than 1 million pixel square images.